Might have been an etching on a marker.